for the game. He has this sort of arrogance. He's got a bit of a smile about him. He's going to relate to crowds as his personality develops, as he gets more confident.
This man, Roger Federer, wants to get better, believes he can get better, wants to chase the history books, and he's in the process of doing it.
Nobody.